If I had time to ask you all for your first impressions of this beautiful facility, I know that you would all have wonderful things to say. I have been impressed just walking around here and seeing this great venue. And that is possible. We are here because of the generosity and the hospitality of a great church, which is Trinity Life Center. And many of their He's going to be one of our speakers later on this week, but tonight he's going to come and just welcome you and just tell you how good it is to have us here. And let's welcome our host pastor, Pastor Dave Daniel.
You may be seated tonight. We want to say on behalf of Trinity Life Center, welcome to our amazing city of Sacramento. It's a great joy to be able to host tonight. I want to say a special thank you to our church family who has come out on our typical Wednesday night adult Bible study to join together. We know this, that what God is doing here at Trinity is very specific, but we are not alone. We are a part of something greater, amen? And it's when the greater kingdom of God gets to come together. We've said it this way, Trinity Life Center by itself can never accomplish what the Lord has in store. But when we are a part of what He is doing, not just in the Assemblies of God, but in the greater kingdom of God, we get to have a great opportunity. And tonight, that's why we've come together to be a part. Psalm 34, verse 1 says it this way, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul makes its boast in the Lord. Let the humble hear and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt His name. And that last word is together. Say the word together. Yeah. Tonight it's our joy to be able to worship the Lord together. We look forward to hosting, and thank you for the generosity and allowing us to be a part. God bless you and welcome to Trinity.